Fresno is a great place to see a little bit of everything. It's an urban environment. Fresno has 500,000 people. It's the fourth largest city in California. Community Regional Medical Center is also a level one trauma center and has the catchment area from Sacramento to Bakersfield.
You get to see, you know, migrant farm workers with pesticide poisoning, to someone who just had a stroke, to someone who was helicoptered out from Yosemite because they were caught in a rock slide.
Kind of the prevailing theme is that there's a lack of access to primary care in Fresno, and that that means diseases present later than they would otherwise. And so you'll see presentations that I think the safety net in San Francisco doesn't often allow to happen.
I rotated through many different specialties while I was in Fresno, including neurology and psychiatry and internal medicine, surgery and pediatrics.
You're allowed to do more. You're called upon to do more in Fresno because there are less hands on deck. They depend more on learners to actually get into the nitty-gritty of the medicine. I think the downside of that is there might be less teaching. People might be less committed to educating med students as they would be at Parnassus, but the upside of that is you get to be a self-directed learner.
They're really devoted to a population that is underserved, and a population that comes in with disorders that you don't get to see in your typical hospital setting, because they're coming from all over the world.
We're in a bubble in San Francisco where I think doctors do a pretty good job doing shared decision making with patients, do a better job than in most places in America about being respectful and informing our patients about what's happening with their bodies. Fresno, I think, is probably a little less far along in that process. And so as a learner, I would see something explained inappropriately or not in a patient's language, and I had the opportunity to stand up and advocate for the patient, which is not always easy as a learner, but for me it was really gratifying. And in Fresno, you definitely have the opportunity to do that.
I can think of lots of misconceptions about Fresno.
I heard that I would be really bored in Fresno, that there's nothing to do at UCSF Fresno.
It's so close to the mountains. So you're an hour and a half drive away from Yosemite and Sequoia and Kings Canyon. In the summer that I spent in Fresno, I spent almost every weekend up in the Sierra.
Rotating at UCSF Fresno gave me the chance to see urban problems and rural problems at the same time, and experience patient populations that we just don't have access to in San Francisco, and are probably in line with the type of medicine I want to do and the type of patients I want to serve in the future.
This is definitely the type of medicine that I want to practice.